Welcome to Hell's Paradise. I always heard life was a paradise. 7-Eleven or a pair of eyes. As I'm looking at her smearing eyes, she yelling, take them glasses off your eyes. They're the only thing that's not lying. Not caring to the point that I stop lying. I tell her I feel the same. She tell me, nigga, quit playing. You the only one that's not crying. You said you wasn't on no steal your man shit. If I broke it off now, we won't be on some friend shit. Man, what goes around comes around, that ceiling fan shit. I broke the levy to your eyes that I don't give a damn shit.
Time after time, it's the same old shit. Think it might be too late for me to learn from my mistakes. Even knew that it hurts, I knew that it hurt you. But you should've used your head first. This might be the biggest mistake. It's too late, cause two gave me in first place.
Call your ex and make up then. What was no strings attached got tangled when fun stopped being fun and feelings tried to finagle in. We had that independent love. You tried to bring a label in. Girlfriend, man, I already got one. You need a good guy and I'm already not one. She said we lost a kid already. I'm already not that young. My biological clock is ticking. I'm not just trying to have fun. Shit's way different from us first chilling. Sometimes last words could have a worse ending. Wish we could fast forward time and reverse feelings. Is there a warranty for love to return to fix it? She said you good either way. Well, it was her last night, nigga, and me today. You the man, huh? Getting all the TNA. You fucking her raw too, sharing our DNA. Huh? And so on and so on. And the shit just always goes on. Nothing about us feeling right. But she'll be back before the end of the night.